The BJP's parliamentary party will be meeting today ahead of today's parliamentary session to decide the floor strategy in the House. Now, since the JDU and the TMC want to suspend the question hour, let's get in more updates from Aishwarya, who's tracking that story and he's with us live. Aishwarya, you know, we've heard the opposition saying that they will act as a pressure group. They will stonewall the bill, especially the insurance bill. We also know that they might rake up the black money issue in the upper house. What really is the floor strategy as far as the NDA then goes?
Well, Deepthi, that's exactly why the BJP all-party meet has been called in at 9:30, because at the end of the day, going by the tone and tenor of especially two parties, the TMC and then the Janata Dal United, it's going to be an uphill task for the government to rather get these bills passed, and especially that of the insurance bill in the Rajya Sabha, where numbers are not in favour of the Bharatiya Janata Party. Also keeping in mind that JDU and TMC together have given a suspension of question hour notice once again in the upper house regarding black money. So it's going to be another day full of commotion, that's what we are being told, because TMC is not going to take it laying down. We have seen how they have hit back on the government, even on the Burdwan blast issue. So they are taking on the government on every possible point, on every possible corner. There are more than 37 bills which are still pending on either of the houses, and most important of all is the insurance bill. In which regard, keeping in mind that two of the members of the selection committee on insurance bill, Mukhtar Abbas Naqvi and Jagat Prakash Nadda, both have been inducted in Narendra Modi's cabinet. So motion officially will be moved by the finance minister to induct two new members in this regard. But then first and foremost, we are being told that TMC will raise this rather very issue, and on the other hand, TMC is also against the FDI in insurance. So it is going to be troubled time. It is going to be full of commotion once again in both the houses, because TMC is just not giving this government any space, keeping in mind that they are already under pressure in the whole Burdwan blast issue. They are trying to take on the government here in the parliament, and that too in both the houses. But the most important one is going to be the Rajya Sabha, where numbers are not in favour of the BJP government, Deepthi.
Yes, and you know, Aishwarya, it's interesting that you mentioned the TMC and the JDU. I'm just going to return back to you in a bit. Let's play out this reaction we are getting from KC Tyagi of the JDU.
पिछले चुनाव में प्रधानमंत्री के द्वारा और भाजपा द्वारा ऊंचे पैमाने पर प्रचार किया गया था कि भारत का बहुत पैसा विदेशी बैंकों में जमा है, और अगर हमारी सरकार बनी तो हम उस पैसे को वापस लाएंगे और हर भारतीय के खाते में 15 लाख रुपए जमा होंगे। अब प्रधानमंत्री कहते हैं कि कितना पैसा है मुझे स्वयं ही नहीं पता, तो हम इस वादा खिलाफी के बारे में जनता को बताना चाहते हैं, इसलिए हमने प्रश्नकाल स्थगित कर इस पर बहस कराने के लिए अध्यक्ष को नोटिस दिया है।